Shao's supply camps. According to my informants within his ranks,
hello again.
The elixir stockpiled here. We must move quietly.
I'm just gonna
surprise and aim to take them down in one fell strike.
I'm just trying to do the loyalty thing, so I'm just grinding for the moment. Nothing amazing at the moment. I woke up too early, but I'm really like, I can see that I'm slow at the moment. I haven't got my caffeine in. I'm all blotted out right now. I'm my best. That's a this far? Which one is it for? I know I don't have to, I'm just trying to find a better accessory. I don't want to sacrifice that for that. I just give him one of these. Probably gonna give me a tier 3, but whatever. Oh. Oh, is it like the loot boxes then? Cause I thought it was like the whole. When you give 3, it gives a 3. If you give a 4, it gives a 4. But I guess it's like the loot box thing where if you give a 1 or 2, it's in that range. Alright. Good to know.
Something befit of your deeds on the battlefield.
A jewel fragment? Really?
Supplies and elixir to the flame. The fervent fires of Xiaoqiao will cleanse this blight on the world.
I don't know why I'm doing so horrible right now. I didn't even get a reward.
Just how much death will Yuan Shao bring upon this land until he is satiated? No. There's no time left. We must report Guan Du. Post haste!
Let's go to the same battlefield. I need to make sure that, like how many corpse demons I need to get rid of, and how many of those bronze and terracotta, I forgot how you pronounce it, but but those.
Beyond here lies Yuan Shao's supply camps. According to my informants within his ranks.
Okay, bye bye. Not even at 432 yet. Yeah. Go. Yeah, I can feel like my senses are so slow. Doing bad. What's going on with me? I even like rested early. Jeez. that warlock is taking its sweet time. Okay. Let's see how this works. I gotta check my titles. I don't wanna be doing this for nothing. What is these two? Those other ones. I need four more. And still working on water, metal, and flame. Lightning so low. Shoot. Hopefully I can get the spirit of lightning. Alright. I have to keep killing that. Pretty close to that one. Did I finish the jewel stuff yet? Okay. I'll do that after this. Killed it off that quick. That's lame that they can do that. That they can quickly get rid of the beast. do that. Let me go back here and get those two jewels out of the way.
See, I could use some more sleep. Maybe I'm overworking.
If I could. Does not look like I can. I can only make it stronger. Alright, just give me the green thing again. Times I had to do that for the jewel embedding thing. Let me see here. Oh, one more.
Welcome.
Let me do it to something else. To it. Or maybe this one? Why is it 27 here, but 28 elsewhere? Let me try something. What happens if I get rid of it all? Thank you. Alright, let me see this. Okay, so yeah, the third one is do a better with divine hands. Okay, so gain a certain number of divine beasts. But it says 8 out of 10. Is there more? I don't see how there could be more. Unless there is one. I don't know. Because I already got that one's thing. I just need this one. And that should be 9 out of 10. But I don't know. Unless they upgrade more later, I don't know. I forgot to check how many have I done for the one where it kills. Okay, it's 4. Alright. Everything else is done. Maybe this. I'll do the soldier one. Go after his butt, but let's see how much time. Okay, nearing 30 minutes already. I think I'm gonna go fight Tao Tai again. Alright, I'm gonna stop the video here.